Happy Republic Day to all our Indians. India became a republic on 26 January 1950. January 26 was selected as the date of commencement of the Constitution of India because of historical importance. On 26 January 1930, Indian people observed the first Independence Day following the Purna Swaraj resolution passed at the Lahore Congress held in 1929. On Republic Day, our president hoisted the national flag. Then a grand parade. The armed forces, folk dancers, school children take a part in the parade. Children who have been given bravery awards also participate in the parade. Tablets are the big attraction of the parade. Thank you. Ninki video ishtamayi like cheyuga, share cheyuga, subscribe cheyuga. Thanks for watching.